Well, computer vision is the branch of artificial intelligence that deals with the intelligent handling of images and videos with the purpose of mimicking intelligent visual functions in humans and animals, like recognizing peoples and places or interpreting gestures, understanding the structure of the environment in which the person or the machine is moving. Well, the teaching for this course is mainly lecture-based, although there's so, especially the theoretical material of the mathematical methods and machine learning courses is taught by lectures, but then there's a series of practicals, especially typically in MATLAB or other programming languages in which students are supposed to code. And the advanced computer vision module is really a series of exercises in real-world problems to work in groups around a certain problem. So teamwork on real-world problems, really. Of course, the high-performance computing facility that allows, with 96 cores, I think, allows us to run very heavy-duty computer vision algorithms. The application scenarios of the advanced computer vision modules ranging from an autonomous quad bike for navigation purposes to a number of robots. The Robothespian humanoid robot is available. It's endowed with a range camera that allows for direct human-to-robot interaction via gestures. Interest of the industry for graduate in computer vision is very, very high. And most multinational companies, like Sony, Toshiba, Apple, Google, are looking for people with expertise in computer vision all the time, really. I think what they will find most exciting is the possibility of working with real equipment on real-world problems, the very challenging ones, like allowing a person to interact with a humanoid robot using natural gestures. Or another project I'm very interested in is video retrieval over the internet. So that is about understanding the actual content on images and videos, and then designing search engines able to retrieve this content in an efficient way. Another very interesting problem, which is also related to robot and machine learning, is creating robotic avatars that can mimic other people's emotions by enacting body postures and gestures and facial expressions in order to recognize and express the emotions, say, of disabled people, enable telepresence. So there's a number of exciting projects we work on here, and I think the students will be enjoying that very much.